I still remember that first flight. I was pretty young. You might believe it or not, but actually it was a flight with Condor at that time. I think I inherited the airline lifestyle a little bit by my parents. My father was a farmer actually, but he always loved flying. Always in our family, flying was something very special.
My first flight, I think, in a certain way, I felt curious. And also it was a mixture of being a little bit anxious. I think curiosity overweighed. It was an experience I remembered for quite some time.
Condor in the past had a legacy and an old fleet. Our ambition was getting to the latest technology, one of the most fuel efficient, most economic fleets. Condor operated a 767 in the past, which was the smallest wide body and long haul aircraft on the market. It was quite a challenge for us to find the right replacement. Today's long haul airplanes are actually quite big. The A330neo, with its size, which is capabilities, which is versatility, was really the perfect match and a perfect love between Condor and Airbus. This new aircraft helped us to have the highest efficiency, fly to routes where we had some limitations in the past, either on passenger or cargo loads, like to the US West Coast or to Southeast Asia.
What is maybe most important is to marry the key needs of the customers with the sustainability we need. With our decision for the 330-900, we were able to reduce the fuel consumption by 20%, the noise pollution by 60%.
With this new generation technology and the Rolls-Royce 7000 engines, we are really now on top of the game with fuel efficiency. Your holiday actually does not start where you arrive. It starts already in the airplane when you start with Condor. Condor operated already three classes, a business class, a premium economy, and an economy class in the past. This is a good mix for our customer profile. For our customer to at the same time deliver a great new customer experience, less noise, less emissions, and together with a wide range of in-flight entertainment, 4K TVs, and also now with the connectivity to be online, work or just enjoy connectivity to your family and friends. There's even more demand for the more premium classes. We developed together with Airbus a fantastic new cabin. I would say the number one business class in Europe at the moment.
What we made possible is to get 18 new planes into the Condor fleet within 18 months, beside of flying the old planes and get all the stuff trained. Something I think never happened in aviation history, so we're a little bit proud that we did this. We were bold enough to do this, and Airbus was bold enough to deliver the planes. Airbus exactly knew what our needs were. Our renewal is really paying off and it's working.